हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। सो टुडे वील बी डिस्कसिंग ऑन अ बजटिंग टॉपिक। सो ऑल यू हैव बीन गॉन थ्रू दिस थैंक्स गिविंग डे। सो देयर इज अनदर की टर्म कॉल्ड एज साइबर मंडे। So what is a Cyber Monday? We all know Thanksgiving Day is being always enjoyed in once in a year, in the month of November. Basically, it started in US and now most of the international countries do follow that Thanksgiving celebration. Okay, so this Cyber Monday is something like which is coming after the Thanksgiving weekend. So mostly it will fall under the fourth day from the Thanksgiving day, if we want to specifically tell on which day it falls. So what is this Cyber Monday? This is going to be a Monday followed by the Thanksgiving weekend, as I told. So it is basically followed by Thanksgiving week. Okay, so why it is like called as Cyber Monday and what are its importance, we'll discuss one by one. It is basically the second biggest shopping day, we can tell. Second biggest shopping day. First day we all know, right? The Black Friday, which is followed by the Thanksgiving Day. The next Friday, usually, say for example, this year on a Thursday, we are getting the Thanksgiving Day. Then that Friday is called as Black Friday, where lots and lots of discounts, many sales will happen. So, but that all happens in all the retail stores, starting from small stores to big store. Okay, it is like, on an open platform, it just happens. But what about the online sales? So, this online sales took place, merge on Mondays especially, followed by that Black Friday and the Thanksgiving Day. So that is why it is called as Cyber Monday, and it is also known as the second biggest shopping day, that too for online sales. Okay, so this term was originally coined in 2005. Okay, so it was coined in 2005, and who coined it? Shop.org. So basically, why this came into picture, right? Okay, as we all know, Black Friday is one of the biggest shopping day, celebrated across the world with various discounts and low prices, some offers. Many things are happening on that day. People don't want to go and rush on that same day. Instead, they visit the stores and see what are the offers they are offering, what discounts they are giving, what and all they are able to give to the people on that day. They just keep observing that. And in that early years, like 2005, those times and all, nobody would be having, proper internet facility or, smartphones to do online shopping. So they will be waiting till Monday. And when Monday, they hit to the workplace, they will be having the system with the faster internet connectivity. Faster internet, using which they'll be able to do the online shopping for similar kind of products. So whatever they have seen on the Black Friday in the shops or, some retail big shops, say they would have noticed that the same thing, they would be coming back to the workplace on Monday using the internet facility available there. They would like to go down and look out for the online shopping there. Okay, and one more reason why people are mostly focusing on this Monday, right? They try to avoid the queues, actually long queues waiting for here and there. And sometimes you want to bargain, but you know, other people also bargain along with you. So that you just end up in, you know, not buying things as per your desires. So to avoid long queues or waiting time, we can say, waiting time, and also to, you know, to hit the proper target, hit the proper discount, anything, okay? Not to fall for just for the namesake of bargaining. They just moved away from just looking into the Black Friday. They just move out and wait for that particular Monday, which is followed by the Thanksgiving weekend, and then go for the online shopping. So this term, as we told, it is coined in 2005, right? So in 2005, as it was started, okay, the very first year where they started itself, they were able to make a huge hit of $486 million. So on Black Friday, a huge sale would have happened. Apart from that, when they introduced this kind of Cyber Monday sales, on the very first year, 2005 itself, they were able to bring up a trademark of $486 million sale. And this after came into like kind of tradition, follow up year by year. Okay. In another next 5 years, they were able to reach $1 billion in the online shopping sales by 2010. So you could see the difference, right? See here, for they started in 2005, $486 million they were able to make it, and within next 5 years, which is like, you know, we can say very quite little time, they were able to, you know, achieve more than double the amount of the target. I mean, the sales went like anything. The online shopping hit the market of $1 billion. So this is like, you know, this is where they found out, like, so the Black Friday sales and the Cyber Monday sales went in hand on hand. There was like no difference, we can say. Initially, it was like the amount of sales was different. But as the years grow, they were able to say that the Black Friday and the Cyber Monday both went in hand, like equally making, you know, a huge amount of sales by their end. Okay. And since this Cyber Monday is kind of online shopping, okay, as retailers and you know, whoever, the starting from the small scale industry to the large scale industry, were offering discounts, and they were planning to hit the market on those days, right? Why do we target only on Monday? Let us make it the whole week, okay, so that we'll be able to, you know, make a good amount of profit. Like that, they started, and slowly there came the concept of Cyber Monday week. So they started to extend the offers and online shopping discounts or whatever the things they offered. They started to increase day by day, not only keeping for that particular Monday. Because as the people started to shop more and more, they also thought of increasing the sales based upon the demand. Okay. And for our, how to tell, this pandemic, is 2020. Later in the years, that too very recently it has happened. This 2020, we all know that we were not able to, you know, go out and do some shopping like which they used to do in a traditional way on the Black Friday. So this year, particularly the pandemic kind of years, we can say like this Cyber Monday, which is mainly dealing with the online shopping sales, has reached more amount of profit than compared to the Black Friday. So the Black Friday sales was like, you know, $9 billion. Whereas the Cyber Monday reached $11 billion this year. This is obviously due to the fact that people were not able to go out and do good amount of shopping because of the pandemic. So after this, right, many of the shops have like started to see the importance of online shopping. So where people just, you know, try to stay back in their home, spend the holiday season with the family, you know, do some kind of, you know, hassle-free shopping. Okay, so this is how this Cyber Monday sales has become very important in the later years. Okay, now we'll see what are the major Cyber Monday websites. There are many online websites, shopping websites, which offer people with, you know, great discounts and offers or anything during the season. But especially to mention a few, we have the below companies which offers the best in the industry. So the first place is like always is with Amazon, and then goes to the Walmart, and then Target. Best Buy, so there are like other companies like Apple, Instacart, Home Depot, eBay, many things. Many are offering the online shopping facility and with more and more discounts and, you know, huge offers combined or separate. Many things they are offering to the people. So to mention few, these are the things. Okay, and as in the 2005 when it started, as I told before, it started in US, but now it's become a kind of international market term. So where it is highly utilized in countries like Germany, Spain, Italy, Netherlands, Sweden, Denmark, all the place almost. So it is like now we see like, you know, many UK countries, the places are like, you know, mostly focusing on this Cyber Monday sales. So this is all about, you know, the what is Cyber Monday. Since we are, you know, in this week, the Cyber Monday week, I just wanted to, you know, put some information over this term, guys. And this is not only this, you know, Cyber Monday. There are other days like, you know, Giving Tuesday, Small Business Saturday, those things. Say like small scale industries, they will be utilizing the Saturday, which is falling between the Black Friday and the Cyber Monday to do the business. Also like, you know, this Giving Tuesday is like after the Cyber Monday, the next day, the Tuesday, they will be like, you know, they want to give some donations to the charity or help some others, right? It is like considered to be the donation day. So that is called as Giving Tuesday. So these are like, you know, normal basic terms, but Cyber Monday is something huge. Like Black Friday, it's one of the most important international marketing term and which is also now in peak level now. So hope you all had an idea of, you know, what is Cyber Monday and what's the importance of that and how it has emerged over these years. So thanks for watching this video, guys. If you find this interesting, please do share it to your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and support us. Okay. So VK signing off. Take care. Bye-bye.